Thank you so much, Tawny. And tonight, you will not see the symbolic star on the mountain beaming down on El Paso, and that is because it's undergoing repairs after being vandalized once again. The El Paso Chamber says it happened on Thursday, and the damage has been more severe than what was done back on June 30th. The lights will be down until further notice, and the chamber says they're working on possibly installing security to that area.